can sense the belt. He can feel the title within reach.
Into southpaw to enter in. Big heavy kicks coming from Nono Owen. Jonathan Haggerty is able to check that kick and not eat it to the body.
One, two. Nice combination. Haggerty took one on the way out.
As soon as he ends his combination, he's back out so that he's not there to take any damage.
When those punches land from Nogo, your ancestors feel him. He hits so hard.
That was great defense there by Nogo. He had the guard up, blocked the shot on the first one, and then leaned back off the kick, missed, and then came right back in with that leg kick. He's got 30 seconds to survive in here. And his feet are not underneath him. You do not want to be in this condition in front of Jonathan Haggerty.
Jonathan Haggerty, another heavy right and a left.
Haggerty can sense the belt. He can feel the title within reach.
It's the equivalent of a knockout. You can see Olivier just pushing Haggerty back, but Haggerty's like, no, I gotta go. My time is now. He could feel that gold around his waist before he actually had it on his waist. And these punches right here are what secured it for him.